Starting in Mastercam 2020, new oval and lens barrel form tools have been added. The oval and lens barrel form tools are listed in the accelerated finishing group. Tools such as taps, drills, spot drills, center drills, and brad point drills now display additional catalog properties during creation. To access these properties, use the Mill Tool Manager to create a tool and then select the Standard Sizes dropdown. This functionality is also available in the Standalone Tool Manager. Starting in Mastercam 2020, the multi-axis drill and circle mill tool paths have been removed, and multi-axis capabilities have been added to the helix bore, thread mill, 2D drill, and 2D circle mill toolpaths located in the 2D toolpath gallery. The tool axis control page allows you to choose between creating a 3, 4, and 5 axis toolpath. This also allows you to easily convert an existing 3 axis hole making toolpath into a multi-axis toolpath. When creating a 4 or 5 axis toolpath, you can also access the safety zone page. Additionally, if you open a file created in a previous version of Mastercam that had entity type set to points lines, the selection now retains the lines and will display them in the toolpath hole definition panel. On the linking parameters page, you can now choose to calculate the incremental values for retract and top of stock from selected holes and lines, or to calculate the depth from the top of the holes and lines that are selected. New to Mastercam 2020, toolpath hole definition now supports the selection of solid features and lines in addition to arcs, points, and auto cursor positions. When selecting features, you can now hold the control key when clicking to automatically select all matching diameters, or hold control and shift while clicking to select only matching diameters and vectors. All selected features will also display additional information in the features list of the toolpath hole definition panel, allowing you to more easily distinguish between your selections. In previous versions of Mastercam, you were only allowed to select a single air region per machining region when working with the dynamic and area mill toolpaths. Starting in Mastercam 2020, you are now able to select multiple air regions for each machining region. For more information on enhancements to Mill for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.